course. It is the only choice left to you.
Oh my God. Black Knight, Ultra Great Sword, Great Fireball, and Fire Seed. Holy crap. Okay. Am I drunk? I am. There it is. Much lighter than before. At least in the menu. Okay. 200 R1s. Oh my god, that's fantastic. Holy shit. R2. R2. Got that same stab. That's awesome. Got the one-handed R1s. About the same, and then the one-handed R2s. It's a slam. And he brings it back. That's fucking awesome. Okay. I actually quite like it. Strong as shit, actually. Alright, let's head back. Oh, only one more place to go. Let's do this. Oh, here we go. Back in Beta Land. I wonder if it's the exact same. It certainly looks a bit different. Small blue blur. Oh shit! Okay, that's a bit different. Say I remember that one. The little butterfly that's doing that. There we go. Fucking poison butterflies. Oh, they're fantastic. I love them. Love them already. I think that's what the beta needed. Poisonous butterflies. So this is down from the bonfire. You gotta fall. Wonder if it's still trapped. Nope. Oh, the card's rapier. Holy shit. Okay, let's get somewhere safe. Is this safe? Yeah, this is safe. Check that bad boy out. Yo, this is 200 R1s. 200 R2. Damn. One-handed R1s. And one-handed R2. Shit, that's fancy. Hello. Oh god, not even close. The great axe still there? Nope, bandit's knife. Oh shit. R2s. R1. R2s. Only D, what the hell? Weird. Holy shit! Scared me. This is the cave, right? Yeah, it is. Okay, just making sure. Down the tree, yada yada yada. It's so cool. That's my favorite part, is the light can just shine in. Whoa! Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot. Storm. Cracked red eye orb. Deal, just in case there isn't a bonfire below me. just in case they moved it. Now it looks like there's some new shit over there. Okay. Yeah, there it is. Those beta strats. Oh, you have to... Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Fuck! Got it. Oh, sorry about that. Okay. Oh, hello. Sneaky bastard. Small orange burr. Soul. I wonder if those guys are still here. Yep-a-roonies. Seem much weaker, honestly. Smaller, too. Their model. Morning Star. Cool. R1s. R2s. One-handed R1. One-handed R2s. Ooh, got the twirl. Okay. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, there's a little butterfly right there. Of course there is. Fucking it. now. That all? Gotta find the switch for that. Here. Holy shit! Bad assassination. So I'm going to kill the skeleton lords first, and then I'll kill the chariot afterwards. Holy shit. That jump. He's way, way back. Magic maze. Oh, god damn it. Oh, man. Okay, so they got cursed shit in here now. They're not dying. Please, no. Not even close. Yeah, he's keeping him alive. They can all die now. Shit. Not even close. Yeah, this opens from the other side. About to the left. What's over here? Ah. So just a different way. The key should be ahead. They can back up and prepare the falchion. Should be right up here. Where it was last time, I believe. But there's a super gank up here, so. And a crystal lizard. And there he goes. Please no. Oh my god. Oh. Not even close. There he is. Bastard threw me off. Jeez. That was almost bad. Almost. There's the waterfall. Poison throwing knife. 10 poison throwing knife. Is that all? The key's not here. Fuck. They got rid of the red phantoms too. Oh shit. Off. Bye bye. fucker. That body. What the fuck? How did that even happen? That's almost better than ragdoll physics. Almost. What the fuck? There it is. Ambush? No. Oh. Head back. Want my falchion. All I have to do is stay along the cliff and kill a couple hollows. No big deal. He's doing it too. What the fuck? All right. Who's that?
Who are you? I thought you were that bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him.
Okay.
I am Crichton of Myra. I travel from land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said.
Uh-oh.
He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it. When you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. I tell ya. He's a slick talker. So don't let him fool ya. Pate. The man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find a common footpad and put an end to his roguery.
Fist pump. Let's see what that looks like. Oh, that's the old Joy. Awesome. Oh, there he goes. Off to kill Pate. I like Pate. He hasn't done anything to me. That guy's lying. Okay. Okay, let's go. Ow. None of that. I'm gonna try to fall on that ledge from the top. God damn it, he's so fast. That's it. Poison moss. This is his body doing weird shit again. Alright. Oh, shit. Can continue. Yep, here it is. Let's go this way first. I wonder if they buffed the damage. Holy shit. Combustion. Three titanite shards. Awesome. Okay. Do this. Dagger time. Here's the bone wheels. Oh boy. Holy shit! I just got stunlocked to death. Oh my god. Okay. What the hell? Let me swing. GG. That was easy. Probably head back and try to fight the chariot. I don't know where the hell this is going. Harvest Valley. What is that?
Are you a traveler?
Whoa.
I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah. Now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all.
Titanite, please? Oh my god, yeah, she does. Awesome. She has one bonfire aesthetic, too.
I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Oh my god. Is that all fucking poison down there? There's the bonfire. Awesome. Let's go back and upgrade stuff. This place sucks. And then let's go back and kill the dude. Oh, that was fast.
Oh, fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need anything at all right? No interest. Suit yourself.
All right, let's go backwards from here. Should be able to find it. None of that. Holy shit. Notched whip. Ooh, a whip. Let's see. Now this will be interesting. Do they still suck? B scaling. Dex. This is the two-handed R1. Holy shit. Wow, that's cool as fuck. This is the R2. Wow. Holy shit. One-handed? Oh my god, that's fucking awesome. This is R2. That's actually really cool. Wow. Wonder if that'll be any good. Seems they have a lot of range. Okay. Wow. Aggers all of them. Holy shit. Soul Spear. Cool. Then you come out through the hole. Ah, okay. Oh, goddammit. Oh my god. Okay, let's get the fuck back now. Spawn kill. It's messed up. I wonder if not Havel will be there. Yep. There he is. Oh my god. Well, at least I can upgrade my Estus. Alrighty, let's grab my souls and give a go at not evil. Oh god, I have to make the jump again. Well. Ah, it counted. Cool. Oh boy, let's do this. Oh my God. Okay. I'll try not to get fucking destroyed this time. Fuck. Let me get in! Fuck! Oh my God, the invincibility frame saved me. Oh my God, that hit me. He's done. Awesome. Let's go collect stuff. Let me grab the bonfire first. Oh man. Look at his new setup. Tiny grin. Let's talk to him in a second. Let's grab everything first. I wonder if there's still an armor set back there. No, there isn't. Oh, yeah, there is. Cracked red eye orbs. Cool. let's go grab everything. Probably have to fight some stray skeletons. Fading soul. Fading soul, yeah, they're all crap, it seems. Human effigy, huh? Not bad. I think all the skeletons died when he died. Nope! Right when I fucking say that. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking stunlocked. Holy shit. I cannot believe I survived. I'm a lucky goose. Looks like that's it. Alright, let's head back to Tiny Grin. Say hello. A bunch of shitty souls, there's no cool stuff this time. That's okay.
What is it? Oh, you trot long home. This place won't be any fun. Not for you.
What? God damn it. You won't let me join the Covenant, the Brotherhood of Blood. I probably have to kill someone. Probably have to have a sin. Oh well. And they changed his voice actor, dude. I don't know what to think of that. I sort of like the old Tiny Grin. And his face, too. He has, like, no face. Huh. Okay. Let's go level up.
Bear, seek less.
Oh my god. Here we go.